Yeah, Beau. Mm-hmm. Great to meet you. I'm Nick with Doctech.live. I'm here with Beau, and you're working with Orthofix.
Orthofix SeaSpine, that's right.
Okay, Orthofix SeaSpine. We're right in front of this product right here. If you could tell me what it's called, and then give me a little bit of background on the purpose of it and what its goals are.
That's sure. So this is called the 7D Flash System, and it is a surgical navigation technology that surgeons use to put different things in a patient's anatomy. Things like screws, an interbody, different reasons of what you want to access in the patient's spine itself.
Okay.
Now, why a surgeon and a patient and a hospital would want to use this is there are many benefits to this particular approach. We're the only ones who use something called machine vision. That is using cameras in the operating room to help us make decisions on how to visualize the patient's anatomy itself. Think of it as if you have an iPhone that you've unlocked scanning your face. Well, we're scanning things here to understand what the cameras are looking at. What that allows us to do is everything here is based on visible light. So the same sort of light you have in your light switch at home. It doesn't use radiation intraoperatively. Everything is base light, so you and I are not wearing LEDs. We have the ability
to... So it's not like using radio waves or something?
No, it's using just light, exactly just like the light bulb you have at your house.
Okay.
And it links up to a preoperative CT where that CT is acquired in a hospital within a radiation bunker with a proper dose. That's for the patient's body weight, and we don't bring that workflow into the operating room. So our procedures are shorter. We have massively reduced radiation. Even we're finding with some of our publications that patients are going home sooner because the procedures are shorter due to the benefits of the technology.
Interesting. Okay, so the point there that I'm hearing is that like we're reducing radiation exposure, and I mean that's beneficial not just to patients.
Mm-hmm. It's beneficial to the nursing staff, the anesthesiologist, the surgeon themselves, and the patient.
That's pretty fascinating. And I actually haven't seen like an integrated unit into like a light like this before. Mm-hmm. Is that something
that's right? We're
unique?
We're the only ones, and because of how the technology has been designed, with our experience with so many subject matter experts who have experience in the operating room, we realize that if you want to provide value add, well, we're providing value add by having the navigation, so the surgeon can use this to find their entry point and trajectory. We're also providing value add of lighting, so more purpose of having the technology inside. And then because we have the video cameras, you can also turn on the videos.
Oh, that's great.
And this can be ported into the different parts of the OR, and everyone can see what you're doing. All that functionality is built into one form factor, where when you look at the other technologies, you need one of these for each of that core competencies, and we squished all of this into one unit itself.
I mean, that sounds like a pretty great form factor in terms of like, there's a lot of equipment in an OR with things that you need to monitor patients and that sort of thing. So I think to reduce the clutter for sure.
Absolutely.
And like you mentioned, having radio equipment in there
like a CRM. You don't need that in here. You have all this space to work on the patient.
Interesting. Wow, that's really cool. Mm-hmm. So tell me a little bit about are there SeaSpine and Orthofix products in this sort of?
So the way that it's been designed is you can use any implant system with the system. It is an open platform.
I see.
Now, there are benefits to using our own instrumentation, both Orthofix and SeaSpine, with some of the animations and functionality. But at the end of the day, you can use it with anything.
Okay, interesting. So how long has this particular product been on the market, I guess?
Yes, the 7D Flash system went commercial in 2018. Then we all lived through the glorious days of COVID.
Sure. Yep.
But over the last several years, we've had a ever-expanding footprint, and we are installed in some of the best teaching hospitals in the world, in private practice clinics, in ASCs, and we also are installed in many countries on the globe as well.
Well, on that topic, how do you deal with educating the user that the product's there and that they could use it? I mean, there's a lot of these sort of systems that surgeons would be familiar with, a system that uses a C-arm and that sort of thing. So can you talk a little bit about how training works?
Definitely, sort of education is a really important part of the workflow, understanding it. You might have a surgeon who's never used navigation, and now you're visualizing three different views at once. How does your brain put the images together so you understand where you are? So we do everything from like this. This would be called a benchtop phantom training. We have cadaveric training. And then when the system is installed into a hospital, we have people on site to work with the surgeons and the hospital staff so they're comfortable using it before they use it on the patient the first time.
Interesting. So I'm interested to know, I guess, what's next from here? Where, what do you see in the short term and maybe even long term for systems like this that integrate like preoperative planning with
Well, definitely in the short term is further integration with our existing products, including things like expanding our pre-planning portfolio. We have full pre-planning on here already, but we want to expand that. We're always bringing new tools to the market. Anytime a new tool is brought to the market, we want to have that involved in the ecosystem.
Sure.
And then medium to long term, this is such a powerful technology that we believe it can be deployed in other procedures outside of spine.
It was really interesting to learn more about it. Really appreciate your time, yeah. Beau.
Thanks, Nick.
Yeah, awesome.
Okay.
Thank
Take
you.
Care.
All right.
Welcome to the newly expanded Ghost Medical Web Design and Marketing Department. If you're in the medical device industry and serious about elevating your online presence, you've come to the right place. We specialize in comprehensive, tailored solutions designed to achieve unparalleled success and meet the unique needs of our medtech clients. Keep watching, and we'll show you how our holistic approach to web design and online marketing will provide outstanding results for you, your products, and your company. Your website is the cornerstone of your online presence. At Ghost Medical, we design websites that are more than just visually pleasing. They are easy to navigate, intuitive, and built to convert visitors into customers. Understanding the unique nuances of the medical industry, we focus on accessibility and engagement, creating a platform that showcases your products and guides visitors seamlessly towards conversion. In today's digital world, visibility is crucial. Our dedicated SEO team dives deep into the evolving landscape of keywords and search engine algorithms. We not only identify the most impactful search terms for your brand, but also constantly work to improve your search engine rankings and visibility. By regularly analyzing and reporting on your SEO performance, we continually adapt our strategies to the changing competitive landscape. Social media. Social media is an instrumental tool in today's market, facilitating meaningful interactions with your audience. Our finely tuned social media campaigns resonate with your target audience, amplifying brand awareness, driving quality traffic to your site, and establishing your brand as an authoritative voice in your field. Let's talk about content or inbound marketing. But first, a quick recap on traditional outbound marketing. Historically, the focus has been on pushing a marketing message out, whether through cold calls, TV ads, radio spots, or direct mail. Now, I'm not saying these methods don't have merit. They've stood the test of time. But they come with challenges. They can be costly and broad-stroked, often reaching people outside of your medtech target audience. And in today's savvy consumer landscape, these tactics can be seen as a bit heavy-handed. Enter content or inbound marketing. Here, the spotlight is on creating tailored content. Think articles, blogs, videos, or infographics specifically crafted for your medical device audience. It's about producing valuable content that your prospects naturally gravitate to when they're online. And guess what? It's cost-effective, precise, and welcomed by its audience. Just like what you're watching right now. So, how can Ghost Medical amplify your reach? We'll pinpoint the perfect content that resonates with the medtech community. Optimize it for search engines to boost your visibility, share it across strategic channels, and enhance conversion rates to transform more visitors into loyal customers. Ready to innovate your marketing approach? Reach out to us today.